Good morning everyone. Today we are going to make a natural design inside a triangle. As you can see in the video, the baseline is of 16 cm and the line that I drew in its center is also of 16 cm. And today we will be making the same lotus flowers inside this triangle. I hope you remember our last session in which we learned how to make lotus flowers with its leaves. Now, with free hand, draw these lotus flowers. In this video, I am using pencil colors. You can also use any other colors. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you later and thanks for watching.